September on Lake Superior. But Dr. Richard Melvin is still literally testing the water.
So I'll collect 100 milliliters from every beach.
The assistant professor at the University of Minnesota Medical School's Duluth campus has been taking water samples every weekend since the 4th of July from 8 Lake Superior beaches.
Usually, you know, during the warm time of the day.
Then testing them with a team back at the lab for the virus which causes COVID-19. Here's how the virus could end up in the water.
We know that the virus is shed in human waste. And it can be shed for up to a month after a person is no longer showing symptoms of COVID-19. It's known that beaches can be contaminated by fecal bacteria due to human activity. It's also very possible that the virus, if people are shedding that, could wind up in the water at the beach.
Not as pretty a picture as this, but significant, because Dr. Melvin and others involved in the research don't know of this being done anywhere else. And while they have not found the virus in any of their samples yet, their work could be used as a tool to monitor community infection among beachgoers.
But it also tells us how the disease spreads. It tells us how we can best fight the disease. With the information that we gather during this time, we'll be able to make a better response in the future to a pandemic. We'll know where to look for the virus. We'll know what is a risky activity.
The researchers will continue taking samples through the end of September. In Duluth, Jennifer Austin, CARE 11 News.
While the researchers haven't found any of the virus in beach water yet, they say if they did find that they're pretty certain that the viral particles would not be infectious in any way.